why was it important for you to be here, and what do you think of the support of Reverend Al Sharpton?
I think it's important to be here. I'm not just fighting for myself. I'm fighting for all artists. Those great artists who pioneered, you know, entertainment business as well as songwriting as well as incredible staging. You know, the fact that they have been taken by the system, totally broken them financially. You know, and this has to stop. It's conspiracy.
You said out there that you felt that Sony was racist.
I didn't say Sony was racist. I said Tommy Mottola is racist.
Who's the head of Sony?
Yeah, Tommy Mottola.
Do you feel the recording industry as a whole has been, you use the word sort of conspiracy against black artists. Why do you think this has happened?
Why do I think this is? Because money is the root of all evil.
You also said out there that you believe that some of the recording companies take black artists' money. You brought up James Brown and some of these others. At the end of their careers are broken, penniless. What is your financial situation?
I'm in incredible financial situation. I just wrote somebody a check for $500 million. But when good news doesn't sell, if there's something negative and that's a rumor, that's when it's blasted. Well, I like to expect the press to say anything good, you know.
Well, I hear one of your dreams is to do directing. What are some of the other things you want to do in your career?
Films. I'm going to make your own motion pictures, and I have a movie coming up I'm directing. You know, great entertainment.
What do you think of Reverend Al Sharpton, and why is his support so important at this time for you?
Because he's an incredible orator, and he is supported by, you know, the public and a beautiful way, and he understands. We need a mouthpiece, a voice for the voiceless, you know, and he's the guy.